My son one night told me, Dad, why don't you make a whiskey who doesn't give you any hangover? I did it. So most difficult to make the molecules that I created, the warm. And I mixed the warm with water and it became similar to alcohol. It gives you the same buzz, but no alcohol.
So you're a chemist by trade and you were able to devise an alcohol tasting drink that warms and makes that reaction in your mouth, but
correct.
Won't leave you hungover or even get you drunk.
It gives you the warm and the kick.
The kick,
but doesn't
the burn.
Make you drunk. Absolutely.